Well, our next presenter has given us some of the most enduring pop standards of all time. From Don't Make Me Over, to Anyone Who Had a Heart, to Walk On By, to, well, how much time do we have? I know I'll never fall in love this way again. I mean, do you know the way to the Santa Monica Airport? We're actually in an airport hangar here, strangely enough. And it's cool, right? It's cool. It's hot, actually. Got hotter here. Her most recent number one hit, That's What Friends Are For, teamed her with three other living legends and friends, Elton John, Gladys Knight, and Stevie Wonder, to raise money for AIDS research. It is a great privilege for me to present to you Miss Dionne Warwick.
Present four separate awards in the R&B categories for this year. And they all go to one artist who is very, very special to me.
He fills me up. He gives me love. More love than I've ever seen. He's all I got.
All the Man That I Need became her ninth number one single, equaling the record for the most number one hits by a female solo performer in Billboard's history. It was the second single from the album I'm Your Baby Tonight, which stayed at the number one spot on the R&B charts for 8 weeks. The single I'm Your Baby Tonight also topped the Hot 100 and the R&B charts, and her rendition of the Star Spangled Banner at last year's Super Bowl became an inspiration for all Americans during Operation Desert Storm.
The number one R&B singles artist, the number one R&B album artist, the number one R&B album, and the number one R&B artist of 1991. Ladies and gentlemen, my baby, Miss Whitney Houston.
Never heard a kiss.
like me now? Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. This is quite an honor. I have to first give thanks to the Almighty God and my Savior Jesus Christ. Yes. From whence all my blessings come from. Thank you, Mommy and Daddy and my family, for sticking through the thick and the thicker. Thank you, Arista Records and Clive. And I'd like to thank all my brothers and sisters in the black department here. And I'd like to thank you, all my fans, for being so, so loyal and so great. I love you, I love you, I love you. God bless you.
There are only 52 chances a year to be number one in Billboard's Hot 100, the industry's guide to the most popular singles of the week. So to be number one Hot 100 single of the year is quite an achievement. Let's take a look at this year's cream of the crop.
Number three. Number two. Number one.
Bryan Adams, Everything I Do It For You, first went number one in July and stayed there for 7 weeks. The longest any record topped the Hot 100 this year. In the United Kingdom, it topped the charts for a record 16 weeks. In the Netherlands, it topped the charts for 11 weeks, another record, and also went number one in Australia, in Austria, in Belgium, in Canada, in Denmark, in Finland, in France, in Germany, in Greece, in Ireland, in Italy, in Norway, in Portugal, in Spain, and in Sweden. Everything I Do It For You, is the number one adult contemporary single, the number one Hot 100 single, and the number one world single of 1991. Well, Bryan Adams is currently in mid-stride of a phenomenally successful world tour, but hey, this is a big budget show, so we went to Europe to present him his award.
Thank you very much for this award for the worldwide single for Everything I Do It For You. We want to thank all our friends and buyers and fans out there in the world that have bought the single, and we hope we see you in America or around the world. And basically, the band and I just want to say
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.